Uh-oh. I thought that might actually cost one fun. Ooh, double KO. Good game, guys. Good game. What did Luis say? I don't care if you flip or not. Oh, here's safety. Alright, we got safety in. Alright,
Who was it?
Braz. So, you're gonna be the old Phantom. Safety will be the new Phantom. Okay? Invasion slots open. Thanks, wife. When I'm reunited. I just need to make sure I got safety in here, and then I'll mix it up. Alright, cool. Alright, so Braz, he's the old Phantom. He's going to be using a hammer. Safety, you get a dagger. You get a dagger. Invasion slots open, guys. We'll see how the Darkwood Grain Ring goes. If people aren't liking it too much, you know, maybe we'll get rid of it for this type of fight club. But as of right now, I don't see a huge issue with it. Dual maces. Alright, and remember guys, fight it on the other side of the arena, so it's easy for me to see. Alright, spikes is in. Cool. Thank you, I appreciate that safety. Alright, good luck guys, let's do it. I was gonna say, Spikes, you should know the answer to that. Sucks for safety though, he gets stuck with a fucking dagger. That's funny though. At least, you know, he's a great player, so he'll be able to handle himself with the dagger for this match. And he can always parry and get the riposte. He's good, too. Good at timing and predicting. But what I like about him is he doesn't waste parries. He doesn't, always parry a lot because he doesn't always throw them out. But he's really good with his timing. And usually when he parries, he's going to get it. Unless you know his pattern. But even then, you have to fight him a few times in a row, usually, to figure that out. And I think it's cool he's using an actual... I think it's just a regular dagger. Yeah, he's just using a regular dagger. He's not using like a dark silver tracer or whatever. Oh, snap. Parry and riposte. Crazy Hollow. You were trying to gank people yesterday. You grabbed my white sign to gank somebody, Crazy Hollow. No, Spikes. You will switch. So you will probably not use a great axe. I mean, you could. You might get it again. It might randomly do it. But it's going to switch. Oh, I thought you got the parry. Good game, good game. Alright, so here's what we're going to do for this next match. Alright, Braz, you're going to be using a great hammer. Spikes, you're going to be using an ultra great sword. Alright, I'm only seeing Munfun. Who else has their signs down? Anybody else? Hey, what's up, IGBX? Braz, you're getting a great hammer. You don't have one? I told you to come with one, dude. Alright, I got Luis in here. Alright, so we got an ultra great sword versus a great hammer right now. Alright, cool. Yeah, no mace. You can't put the mace on there. You can use a shield if you'd like, though. And remember, guys, try to stay on the other side of the arena so you're not so close to me. Makes my work a lot easier. Was he safety? I wasn't paying too close to details. And I can't hear because I have music, so I didn't hear the lightning sound. That's funny, though. Oh, you can't wield the... He can't wield the great... Maybe that's why. That's your answer right there, safety. He doesn't have enough strength. He can't even use one. Oh, that's funny. No, that's his fault if he came in there. Kill him, Spikes. Kill him. I told people to come in with a quality build. Alright, that's over and done with. Good game. Alright, summon slots open. Alright, so you are the new Phantom, alright? So this match will be... You will get a straight sword. Luis, you're the new Phantom. You get a straight sword. And Spikes, you get a curved sword. Safety. Let's see if there's anybody else new here. Alright, I'm not seeing any right now. I'll get safety back in. He's only been in once because I just started, so. No, crazy. It's a problem with the game. Because you're prepared. Alright, is your sign down? I'll be looking for it after this match. This should be a good match. Curved sword versus a straight sword. We have to say the curved swords have a little bit of an advantage with the speed, but those R2 pokes right there, those are pretty good with the long sword. Alright, sounds good, Milo. Right, safety? Safety, are you in the tournament tomorrow? I asked if Valk was, and he wasn't. Are you in it? It's a pretty close match. Both are pretty, cut down. Alright, Larry, imagine Nathan. Are you gonna be at least... You have stuff to do? Okay. So you'll probably watch some of it then, when you get the chance. I'm still debating on whether I should use my big mama bird build or if I should remake my level 125 Fury Rapier build and make it 120. At least just for the tournament, make a new level 120 with it. Ooh, nice. Lafar Jevil. I call him Luff. He's streaming. Good game. Alright, safety, you are the new Phantom. And Spikes is the Invader. So let's see what we get for you guys this time. All right, Safety gets a curved greatsword, and Spikes, you get an ultra greatsword again. There's Monfun. I don't mind getting you, but I was looking for Milo. Alright, I'll get Bad Boy back in here. Not seeing yours just yet, Milo. I'll look next time, though. Again. Let's see. Who's streaming the tourney? Yeah, I told you your Fury Rapier build is really strong, I think. Yeah, I think it's a pretty strong build. I think it works well with my playstyle. So I don't know, because I don't really care about winning. I just want to have good matches. So I think it'd be fun to be Big Mama Bird, but it'd definitely be more effective if I was the other. Because Big Mama Bird's not really that great of a build. It's got some poise and a Balder side sword with a fast roll, but and the Mask of the Mother. Pretty good defense. So it's a solid build. It's just not for my playstyle. It's kind of meh. Ooh, he got slammed. And Berkstab, is this going to be it? Nope. There we go. Good game. Alright, invasion slots open. Alright, so this time, Safety is the old Phantom, Bad Boy is the new Phantom. So Bad Boy will be using a katana, and Safety gets a halberd of his choosing. So that could be regular halberd, a lucerne, a great scythe, a black knight halberd, gargoyle halberd, any of those. Invasion slots open, guys. Let me move the marker. Alright, Cupcake, I'll look for yours too. Bad Boy, do you not have a katana? I'm gonna like kill you guys. I told you to come with every single type of weapon. If you seriously don't have a katana type weapon, I'm going to demod you. I will demod you. Alright, Luis is going to drop you one. But, yeah, you're going to get demodded for that. You got to lead by example if you're a mod. Alright, pick it up. No, don't leave. Just pick up the weapon. Pick up the flickering weapon. That is a short katana. All right, here we go. So we got katana versus halberd. I'm interested to see how Safety plays with the halberd. I don't think I've ever seen him play with one. I've definitely seen him play with a katana. But, let's see. There's a distinct way to play with the halberd. You can play for pure power, poise breaking, guard break, if you two-hand the weapon. And this is just for people that don't know. Nessa, get out of there. Or you can one-hand it for patient countering attacks. Save the clock.